Yovi made this record.
Surround yourself with in your life are important. If you surround yourself with people who build you up, who make you grow, who challenge you to be better, you're gonna become great. On the other hand, if you surround yourself with people who just tear you down, who tell you all the reasons why it's not gonna work, who tell you that you're not good enough, I call people like that the little man. If you surround yourself with people who are the little man, then soon you become the little man. If they listen to their friends, if they listen to the world that was currently available to them, they would have never been successful because what they created was not possible. Where your heart, your passion can create something, it can create a new reality that didn't exist before. So you want to do things because it's the right thing to do, because you were meant to do it, because you feel it. And that comes from your heart, not because it makes logical sense to do it. You can always come up with an excuse why you can't do something. And you can say, I'm gonna wait for the conditions to be perfect before I go out. The conditions are never perfect. If you wait for the conditions to be perfect to make your dream a reality, then you're gonna be sitting on your dream for the rest of your life. If you want something, you go get it. Whatever you're trying to learn now, whatever new skill you're trying to pick up, the beginning stages, they're hard, it's frustrating, it sucks, but don't give up, because if you keep practicing, you're gonna get better and better and better, and soon it won't hurt as much, you won't fall as much, you won't make as many mistakes. It's gonna be easier and you'll see more results.
That's what we do, Nick.
Go!
What's up?
They call it a problem, but you can call me the pan, because anybody can get it. Africans, Americans, Dominicans, Mexicans, anybody can get it.
Gunshot means forward. You requested it, so we rewind.
Beats, holla at me.
Look, man, we what, 17, 18, and 1 right now, but we on the way to that state championship, bro. You know what I'm saying? All
right, man, look, this is the last practice before we hit the spring, you feel me, bro? First split.
And then when coach was like, first quarter 12, second quarter 21, I was like,
21?
I'm going to recite this later. No.
It's more of a...
Yeah!
Let me get in this day, Monte.
First cut, put me on that thing, man. I'm
gonna get crazy. Get the ring. We're gonna bring it back to the hand.
We're gonna add it up.
We're gonna celebrate.
We're gonna add it up.
And we're gonna sing. We're gonna add another one. Add another one.
Get another banner.
When I get a fresh cut, I'm gonna be on it. Hanging on the rim. And I'm gonna put on this brand like this.
We heard you.
Oh!
I just feel like,
do my thumb off.
He was like,
wait, we're gonna get a ring. We're gonna do our thug kiss.
Where everybody else go? I don't know about that.
Man. You're going to get this ring. Believe that. How do you feel about this game?
No.
Yeah.
Fresh out, fam, man.
Hey, oh. Day by day to see a better day, you feel me?
Say it again.
Hey, day by day to see a better day.
Oh, what the world? Hey, we.
He put his boss
by the
day.
Day by day to see a better day.
Hey, look.
Hey, Coach, man. Day by day to see a better day, man.
Stop saying that.
You say you got to say what's
you got to
say
something.
Court, yeah, hey, team low. That's
what
play make a mixtape.
Best coach.
Yeah.
Best coach in the world right here, man. He do that.
Bro, just go, bro, right now. Hurry up.
Minute
30
left, dude.
Oh, my God. Yeah, Jim.
Pretty sure
it's
not a word.
All your shoes.
Yeah, Chris.
If he shoots a lot, he'll
fall you.
Yeah, but. Yeah, but.
You know how it is. Timmy got here. Oh, five. Me and my boy, I'll piece him for a while.
Going to the mat.
Yeah,
bro. Showtime. Young guys, man. Man, I've been waiting on this game all day, dude.
We'll be right back.
87 when my best player went down, bro. We back, man.
I was there.
Hey, man. State champs on you, man.
I was there. I can't go. I'm so tired. No, and then when coach was like, first quarter 12, second quarter 21, I was like,
I'm gonna recite this later.
It's more of a
feet thing, not a hand thing.
Welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble. Thank you.
one.
Hey, man.
Center.
Ball tipped out. This one blocked by Buckingham. He just pinned it on the backboard. Quickly ahead, and they'll throw it up to Williams. Showtime from the top right-hand corner of the NFHS Network website. Long pass up to Williams. Oh, the nasty dunk. Brown gets it in the corner. Can't make the three go. Uh-oh, look out. Showtime. Nope. Yes.
Yeah.
That was
right there, that season, I've been associated with a lot of basketball my whole life, going back to when I was about 5-6 years old. That season that you guys just provided for yourself, the school, everybody, I can't thank you enough for doing it.
Yeah!
So, what game is most important?
Yeah.
Hey, one more thing about your coach.
We ain't done.
You know, he could have been coaching on the college level this year.
Yeah.
But he came back, and I think he's happy he came back because y'all took him and all of us on a great ride. The only other thing I want to say is we're going to keep winning. We're going to win next year. We're going to keep winning because we got it going. But, and I mean this, and I'm not saying it, I don't say this every year. I don't know if we're ever going to have the senior leadership that we had this year. The senior leadership we had this year, guys, you know, Bayes could probably score 20 points a game easy anywhere. Okay? But he came off the bench. He played a great role. He had 9 rebounds tonight.
Okay?
Marquise, 2 points. Same old Marquise. But when we were rattled, Marquise breaks the press, drops off the bounce pass. And then we go back the other way, and shit, it's getting scary. We go back the other way, they drive in the lane, there's Marquise drawing the charge. 2 points! But we win because of senior leadership. And then obviously Walt and Ryan doing their thing. Great senior leadership. So that's what you young guys need to pay attention to on this whole ride.
Coach. I'm just thankful, man. I'm just thankful to be associated with y'all. The seniors, I wish y'all the best in where y'all going off to the next 4 years and into your lives. I look forward to following you and watching what you become as men, and young men now. And the young guys, the people that's coming back, man, let's do it again, man. I'm predicting we will do it again. That's all I got to say.
Hey, great job, Sanders. Great job. You have it. All right? You kept that it factor still intact with the program. Young guys, enjoy this for the next 2 days. After that, we got some work to do. It's part 3. All right? Everything you need to do from the next 2 days on is in preparation for this again next year. Hats off to the seniors.
State titles just don't come around often. And you know, the feeling you have right now, you can't take this for granted. Sometimes if you start winning all the time, you just assume you're going to get to the big game or this game. And, you know, it doesn't happen. So like I said earlier, you can buy a lot of things, but you cannot buy a championship. It comes with hard work, people believing, and all these coaches and managers and players. I mean, I harped on managers, get water, get water. We know how important it is to hydrate. Everything we do, it's a part of the process. All right, it's a part of the process. You guys stay a part of the process. If a coach says something out of line to you that you think's out of line, it's because it's the part of this process to get us here. Everything is to get us in this moment. And when you do it the right way, this is what happens.
And you did.
Right? And you did.
One loss, man. Best record ever. Yeah. Mr. Henrico, glad to be a part of that.
Go shop.
Guys, I couldn't be prouder of a group of seniors who have come in, and in the 4 years I've seen you, we've gone from, you know, okay JV players to good JV players to just fucking amazing.
Sin 10. I mean, even though we stand alone, we stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for landing. Fasten your seatbelts. Thank you for flying Air Force Airlines. Oh, me. Captain.
Just play. They say family that plays together stays together, and one that walks apart just falls apart. So together we stand, divided we fall, united we form Voltron and take on all. Let's move, yes, the birds left the nest. I'm all grown up, I gotta fly with the rest. Best of the best is what we strive to be, yeah. A legacy is what we trying to leave. Get in, let's say goodbye to the past. The future's here at last. The second coming, the new beginning. The truth is speaking, you should listen. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. We tired of being runners up, we coming up. We ready for whatever you put in front of us. Blood, sweat, and tears, yeah. We tripped all three just to get here. No longer will I wake up and my dreams just vanish. It's staring right at me, I must take advantage. Hard work pays off, you get what you put in. So why stop now? Gotta keep pushing, pushing. We in a fight to the finish, so why not fight till you finish? Dig it, I'm my own author, here's my story. My life's been full of pain, now where's my glory? I'm so glorious.